This is the very first election where I'm actually excited to vote. Kamala Harris versus an abusive, weak ass, annoying ass, whiny ass man who lies, who's a cheater, who is not like us. I am so excited. I think about it often that now that the election is coming closer every single day, I am so excited to vote for Kamala.